But if you close your eyes.
What is up, everybody? My name is Jack Quinn. Welcome back to the channel. We're in the Neon Garage. I forgot to do an intro earlier, so don't mind that. But we're in the Neon Garage. It is Friday. Xfinity Qualifying is currently going on. The truck race will be later tonight. John Underneemachuk got on pole for the truck race in the number 4 truck. But we're currently walking around the Neon Garage. I haven't been here in at least 2 years, so it's just great to be back in this atmosphere, and we're here for the full weekend as well. I'ma get stiff for the biff. AJ Allmendinger, Daniel Hemric. Somebody had an oopsie. Lost it up in turn 1 and 2. Going into 1, hit the tunnels. Just lost it there. Ooh, just tapped it.
Unless they fix it.
Stage 2. Ben Rhodes won stage 1 after a wreck in turn 1 that brought out the caution for 2 to go. As it stands, Kyle Busch is in the lead, followed by John Hunter Nemechek, but it is pit stop time. Thank you. stage. Let's go. Just got spun off the nose of somebody off of four. Sent into the outside wall. There he was lay. He's out, and he's all good. That was a pretty hard hit, too, for Rhodes. The truck. Yeah, that truck is done. After the Ben Rhodes crash, let's go. Thank you. Christian Eckes. Three to go in the race. It's gonna be insanity. Come on, Zane Smith, come on, Zane! No caution out yet. John Hunter Nemechek. John Nemechek just exited his truck. Second place finisher Chandler Smith, or not Chandler, Zane Smith, excuse me, Zane, not Chandler, Zane Smith. But he was so close. Third place finisher. Possibly.
Yeah. Not much, but that was close.
That was a good move.
The two Smiths battling it out for the win. Because it's
something happened behind them.
Yeah, it was like so
you multi
tracking on those cars up in the wall all over the place. See, it's
like, and then there was
still not gonna show it.
My God.
This is a stopper, this is what caused it.
No, it might be. Oh, yeah. That's what. So Kraus goes around or goes there. That's on the final lap. There's Enfinger.
Goes in the wall and catches fire.
Now, what about Nemechek and Anderson? Slowly but surely. Maybe.
There's a four there.
Yeah, Nemechek.
That's what happened.
That'll do it.
Yeah.
Bloody bell, it's really quick.
Blew a tire and Anderson nowhere to go.
Anderson doesn't know where to go, but that explains why he was dragging the whole thing right now.
Thank you.